Templeton High School got a special visit today. Two runners portrayed in the movie McFarland, USA with Kevin Costner about the 1987 state championship cross-country team came to Templeton to speak to freshmen. The two runners, Thomas Valles and Johnny Samaniego, talked about their challenges being novice runners and how to be successful both in their sport and in life.